I'm John Mark Ainsley, and this is
Roger Vignoles.
And we're going to sing a lullaby by Herbert Howells, a setting of Thomas Dekker, a poet from the 17th century, Golden Slumbers Kiss Your Eyes, and it was written in the 1960s.